Mary Lynn Hess is a STEM teacher at Goldsboro Elementary Magnet School in Sanford, Florida. She is dedicated to inspiring her students through fun, tangible, and practical problem-solving experiences that promote healthy lifestyle choices and a culture of wellness. Hess engages her kindergarten through fifth grade students in math, science, engineering, health, physical education, and technology lessons by using fruit and vegetable school gardens and a healthy eating initiative. The gardens are a cooperative effort between students, parents, staff, and community members. A primary goal is for students to apply what they've learned in school to real-world situations. Hess began with a small pizza garden and expanded quickly to reach all 600 students. Fifth grade students worked with Lyman High School architectural students on plans for raised beds. Fourth graders met with master gardeners from UF IFAS Seminole County Extension to talk about soil types. Second and third graders worked with the teen trendsetter at Crooms High School to remove debris and prepare the garden area. Kindergarten through fifth grade students planted seeds to reinforce their understanding of seed-to-plate nutrition. This collaboration on planting and maintenance produced meaningful communication between grade levels and community volunteers. With the assistance of UF IFAS, Hess started two family-oriented outreach series focusing on how to cook on a budget using garden-grown produce. One family event featured a tour of the school gardens where produce was collected for a cooking demonstration. Families were provided seeds to start their own gardens as well as culinary tips emphasizing nutrition, eating fresh, planning meals, freezing seasonal fruits, and shopping at local farmers markets. Hess also gave her students the opportunity to make their own fresh fruit, vegetable, and herb-based smoothies by using their personal recipes tasted by their peers. The winning recipe was recreated in the cafeteria and shared with teachers. Two master gardeners were consulted about creating an enabling garden with raised beds and special pots to provide extra assistance for physically challenged students. The outdoor area gives such students, like those with joint problems or difficulty in standing, a chance to increase their range of motion through the use of vertical lattice. Hess also introduced a hydroponics in a jug project, employing the Krakey method that uses a recycled plastic jug to grow a head of lettuce without soil. This experiment led to the creation of an outdoor hydroponic garden that will open in the fall of 2021. Community involvement in all these efforts has included parents, school administrators, local residents, and master gardeners. Other outdoor learning laboratories have developed on campus too: a Florida native plant and pollinator garden, a fairy garden, a bird sanctuary, and a sensory garden. Through her hands-on involvement with agriculture, students have developed gross and fine motor skills, improved their sensory systems, and demonstrated more positive mental attitudes. They've also learned new ways to integrate agricultural practices with cutting-edge technologies that ultimately contribute to healthier eating habits. Mary Lynn Hess, 2021 National Excellence in Teaching About Agriculture Award recipient.